I'm going through a village here in Indonesia, and simply adore the greenery in this place. And the nice road, actually, although it's pretty narrow, but it's good for their needs because the cars are small and mostly people drive motorbikes. But this is the deep village, actually, kampung. And all you have basically is, well, a lot of bamboo trees, banana trees, coconut trees. And with my fascination for the rice fields, my good guide, Mr. Chatur, is taking me to the rice fields. So we'll see how it goes, but I thought that this is a nice coverage of the villages. Obviously, there are places where you see constructions going on, but one of the people were telling me, I was asking about snakes, that yeah, there are snakes here, but they're mostly non-poisonous snakes. And perhaps there's also, what are the big snakes called? The big one, python. Python?
Python, yeah.
You have pythons here?
Yeah, python.
Where, in these jungles?
I don't know. Maybe there is, but I not then other clear.
You haven't seen one?
Yeah. No.
Okay.
Yes. Maybe.
So pythons, actually, to me it seems like perhaps more common in Malaysia, because I know that in Kuala Lumpur we've had several instances where pythons are going after even a human being at one point, but for them to take ducks and chicken is very, very easy. They go after small animals, pythons. But here Chatur is saying that no, he hasn't seen one in Bali. No pythons. Unfortunately, the human beings are more dangerous than pythons. Unfortunately, sorry for saying this, but today animals are more afraid of humans than humans are or should be afraid of animals. With the type of cruelty that's going on in the wars and killing of people, endless killing, merciless killing, is a million times worse than a python. And if the world will not see the destruction of the evil, for sure there is a day of accountability for all humans, that whoever does evil will find evil at the end, and whoever does good will find good in the end. So the whole point is that we are humans, our nationality is humanity. We need to respect one another. This world is a transitory state of life. Some people get 50 years, some get 25 years, some get 75 years, but eventually you will pass on before you turn 100. So sorry for being so serious in this video, but I was talking about the pythons, and some humans are worse than pythons, God forbid. We hope to see a day when there will be peace on this land of God. It's not our land. We did not make this land. We are just guests on this land, on this earth. Guests of God who has sent her for a test. Test in poverty and test in exuberance and being a filthy rich country or poor person, both tests. And it's indeed more difficult to pass a test if you are filthy rich than if you are filthy poor. Only time will tell. But these people who don't necessarily have enough, they're happy and contented, and that's what counts. If you are contented at heart, it does not matter how much you have, it's all relative. If you are happy with little, you are a king. If you're unhappy with a whole lot, you're still a beggar. The choice is yours. Choice is mine. So here we are in Indonesia contemplating on a whole lot of things. Being a solo driver also means that you get time to think. That's what I'm doing. Inviting you also to think about all that's going on and asking you to stand with justice. It stands on the side of justice rather than ethnicity, country, religion. Peace is what we should be following and doing and embracing. People. Yeah. So it seems like the rice field is, how far you think, Chatur?
Yeah.
Rice field?
7 kilometers from here.
7 kilometers from here. So I am going to stop here, make this a small video. Yeah. And probably start another one once we get to the rice fields. I had just started this video to show you the kampung or the village of Indonesia and how serene and green this place is, with the nice roads, curvy driving, and all the little bazaar that we have. Bazaar in Indonesian is pasar. So the word is probably taken from Hindi and Urdu, so bazaar is pasar pagi, pasar sorat, pasar malam are all the markets at the different times of the day. They're all fun and they're all cheap. But it's not for tourists. Perhaps for tourists, I have a video uploaded for the Pasar Pagi from Yogyakarta. It's a very nice video that you can see the potatoes and bananas and onions sold for so cheap you can't believe it. Anyway, until next video, goodbye. October 31, 2024, Bali, Indonesia.